Intel Chairman Omar Ishrak has stepped down and will be replaced by Board Director Frank Yeary, the company announced on January 23. Yeary, an Intel director since 2009, also serves on the board of PayPal Holdings, Intel's Mobileye and a number of private companies. Ishrak will continue as an independent director on Intel's board, the company added.